are you?
I'm good, how are you?
What's your name?
Grace, nice to meet you.
Where are you from?
Hey, I'm from Blackburn, so not come too far today.
Ready for this?
Ish, as ready as you can be.
Good luck.
I guess. Thank you so much.
My name's Grace Davies, I'm 20 years old and I'm from Blackburn.
I grew up in a little town called Langor with my brother, my sister and my mum and dad.
So I work in goods in a warehouse, packing CDs and vinyls and t-shirts. We pack it and send it to them. I've been gigging since I was about 16, basically doing it every weekend when my friends used to go out to like underage clubs and things. I was singing at people's birthdays on Saturday nights and doing weddings and things like that. The one thing that I love to do in life is perform. And I think that's where I'm happiest and that's all I've ever really wanted to do. I think everybody thinks that pop stars are supposed to be very glamorous, especially the girls. And you're wearing heels and mini skirts and have great bodies. And I just think, actually, I'd rather just be in a pair of trainers and some baggy trousers and just feel comfortable on stage. So I'm singing an original song today. It's basically about when I was singing in old men's pubs and things like that. All the locals and even my friends just started to say, you know, Grace is going to be singing in these pubs for the rest of her days. Like, it's not going to go much further than that. And I started to believe them. It was a bit heartbreaking because it was kind of like, you're good, but you're not good enough. I'm so scared. I'm actually having a nervy bee. I've never played this song to anybody, but I've just got to keep my fingers crossed and just do my best, I guess.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
All right, what's your name?
Grace.
Where are you from, Grace?
I'm from Blackburn.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
And what's your work?
Well, I work in the warehouse, packing vinyls and stuff, and I also write and sing.
That's okay.
Just singing.
That's where everybody starts off, Grace.
When did you start writing?
Probably when I was about 16. My first song was about 6 minutes long, so I've had to sort of get around that. But yeah, I've been basically writing ever since.
And are you going to do original songs
today?
I am,
yes. I'm going to sing my own song called Roots.
Great. Good for you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Found out. I don't wanna leave this town and I don't wanna be back where I started from, cause my roots won't keep me warm. They won't keep me warm. But they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. I believe. And then you came my way. Well, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we grow old. Cause my roots will never keep me warm. I guess I made it here somehow. I made it this far and I am proud. I've seen my whole just change, nothing stays the same. And I, for one, am glad. I never knew I wanted you so bad. But they said I was always gonna be that way. Until I saw you, I believed them every day. And you came my way. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you. Cause my roots will never keep me warm. And they said I was always gonna be that way until I saw you. Them every day, and then you came out. 'cause my roots won't keep me warm. My roots won't keep me warm.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. So wonderful.
Tell me what that song was about.
I've been singing in pubs and restaurants and things like that just for years, since I was 16 to 18. And not just friends, but everybody was just like, you'll be doing that forever, singing Amy Winehouse in the corner of a pub. It was just that thought of, like, this is what I want to do, and it makes me so happy. And just being able to say, actually, I did do it.
Grace, it's very rare when someone sings an original song, I say, yes, I love it. That is a hit song.
I have to tell you, I loved it, genuinely, and I really like you, Grace.
Thank you so much.
My God, this is a beautiful, beautiful song. I mean, beautiful song. Louis.
Grace, follow your dream. You've got the talent. Big yes.
Sharon?
I can't wait to hear more of your original material, so it's a huge yes from me.
I would like to get that song off you so I could listen to it. It's an absolute yes.
Thank you so much.
I've said this before, I don't believe there is any such thing as a perfect first audition. What you, however, have just done is to demonstrate very, very, very clearly who you are, what you're all about. It's genuine, came from your heart, it's believable, and that's why I'm excited to say that you have your fourth yes.
Bless your heart. Congratulations.
You did it.
Very well. Go and celebrate.
Well, I'm gonna get drunk.
Well done.
That was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you so much. Never played that song to anyone before. So
at all?
No. To get those comments is just insane.